What's going on, everybody? It's Profane Hurricane back here with more Uncharted Drake's Fortune. And last time we left off, we were under siege. We're in this little office thing, and everybody's really mad at us and shooting at us. And it's just all kinds of not pleasant. So we're just gonna take little pot shots. They don't know where these dudes are. I don't know if that killed him or not. Shot you in the head. Okay. So now I probably wait. Is the dude showing up this way? No. Not nice, friend. Okay. Well, that was easier than I thought it was going to be. Jesus. Okay. Damn it. Okay, so that's not how we do it. Cool. Well, so how the hell do we do it? I like that he flinches when he's in cover. There's a barrel up there. There it is. Found it. Okay. That was a false alarm. Shit.
No. This place could use a good plumber.
Dude's coming in here. No.
Son of a bitch, where'd they all come from?
Okay. Holy shit, where did you assholes come from? What the fuck? Can that be all of you, please? God damn it. Get behind the fucking cover. Okay. Let's do this then. Jesus. Yeah, see, that's the big issue here, is that I get tunnel vision on what I'm doing, and then all of a sudden I'm surrounded by dudes, and then I get flustered because I'm surrounded by dudes, and then I make dumbass choices and get caught up on walls. See? It's all a rich tapestry of bullshit. Alright, so can I jump there? Yeah. Puzzles. Hey. Other side. Oops. Fill it all up. And then freedom. Unlocking the past.
Jesus, Elena, where are you? Wait a minute. What's so important about that tower?
It looks to be the key. God damn it, dude. Shit. Where is the thing? It really does not seem like it should take that many shots. Why is it that when I switch ammo, then you guys aren't using what I'm using? There we go. Grenades. I like grenades. long as I don't accidentally blow myself up because I'm trying to throw him out of a hallway. So, the tower. I think maybe this thing over here. Uh-huh.
What's this?
Gonna let more dudes in?
Same symbol. What's that got to do with the tower?
What indeed? So what's in here? That's a gate. No, get up there. There you go. Nice. Watch out. It's dangerous. Okay. So far, so good. Jumping over there would do it. Now we're going to get to the tower. Oh shit, jumped the completely wrong direction. Birds are all swarming around me. So good.
Excuse me. You.
What's the point of that, though? Fuck, what was the point of that? I did was climb down a rope. I missed something up there, didn't I? How do I fix? Silver Inca mask. Alright, well, I guess I can't try again because the thing broke. Pistol. I'll take that. Take my pistol and the AK. Just wait for you dickheads over here. Since I'm not entirely sure how that thing can hit me. Did I do it? Oh my god, I think I did it. Holy shit. Three bullets. Shit. Why are there so many of you? This is swarming with fucking dudes. No, don't get up. Stay dead. That it? Okay, I think that's everybody. I think we got him. It's very dark and I don't like it. What was that?
These aren't Spanish. They're English. Whoa. Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake. Wow. So you made it. But what were you plotting?
Anybody up here? Where am I?
That must be Drake's Tower.
Jesus. Come here. Where's the other one? That it? Is that all you assholes? What's up? Oh. There we go. And that's the tower that I went to. Oh, I know what's gonna happen. The tower that I went to and put the rope down, that's gonna be my escape from the other building.
Where'd she go?
Doesn't seem right. There's nothing here, though. It's not dropping down. In case you were wondering, the way down is not to to drop down. I learned something today. Where the fuck am I supposed to go then? Oh, maybe there? I wasn't paying attention. Oh, come on, dude. The fuck? Okay. Why don't you auto-grab? You should auto-grab. That'd be amazing. Why? There's a fucking ledge right there underneath you. Getting Assassin's Creed flashbacks. Okay. Cool. Did it. Anything over here? No. Got a spyglass. So I'm going to spy for this island. Probably that island or that mountain. Oh, no, it's that thing.
Now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena.
There she is.
What's this? Oh, crap.
Whoops. Oh, it was supposed to happen. Okay. I was like, yeah, how am I supposed to kill both of you?
Like you? I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone.
How are you just walking around?
Get to know so much about this.
My show, episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait. Are you sure?
Get out of my way, puto. If I can, open this goddamn door.
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh?
Seems like this Sir Francis wasn't my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what, lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. That's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Gamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock.
Who promised you treasure?
Dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for it!
Who are you and why are you here? These are questions that I have.
You a fair offer. You help me find the treasure. And the last man alive gets the gold. And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Dai Kuching, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Womp womp. And I'll take that map.
Well, come on!
Yoink! Bye, Felicia.
Nice work.
Thanks.
And why are they not shooting at you? Just shoot at them. Seriously, kill them. Take the map. Figure that shit out. Alright. Anyway. We're free. Sort of. Ish. And we'll find out what happens next time. Thank you so much for joining me, everybody. I'll see you later. Take care. Bye-bye.